Hi all, I'm here with a crossword puzzle for kids below 5 years old. Basically, crossword is a puzzle based on clues you have to fill rows and columns. The first clue here is cat, so you need to write C-A-T. And the second clue is tree, T-R-E-E. So this will help the kid the beginning and ending sounds. Based on the clue, you can extend up to n number of roots. So here is the solution of this crossword puzzle. We can build according to our wish. I hope it is helpful to you all. Thank you.